Hi everybody and welcome back to Relax My Dog. Now today's video is another one of my facts about videos, which you guys know I absolutely love doing on this channel. And today we're going to be doing a facts about chugs. So a chug is a mixture between a pug and a Chihuahua. If you've not seen them, I'll pop some pictures on the screen because they are such a cute little dog breed. But today I'm going to be talking to you guys a little bit about the chugs and a few interesting facts about them. Now, before I do get started, let me know down below in the comments, do you know any interesting facts about this dog breed? If you know any at all, let me know down below in the comment, or if you've got a request for another dog breed you want us to do a video on, also pop that down below in the comments as well. So the first fact is the origin of a chug. So obviously a chug is a mixture between a Chihuahua and a pug. We're not really sure on exactly when a chug started. We don't really know the ins and outs of that dog breed, but we do think that it's actually only been around 10 to 15 years ago, so it is a relatively relatively young dog breed. Now, in terms of a chug's appearance, they actually get different traits and characteristics from whether it's a Chihuahua or a pug. They sort of have a really good mixture between them both. So chugs, as previously mentioned, can inherit different physical traits from both their parent breeds, and this includes the good and the not so good as well. So some will look more like their pug parents, whereas others might inherit more of a Chihuahua look. With this being said, their coats tend to be fine and straight, with dogs having a shorter hair. But if there is a long-haired Chihuahua in the ancestry, a chug can actually end up having a lot longer and thicker hair than other chugs. So with a chug, you don't really know what you're going to get, whether it's going to be more pug or more Chihuahua, whether it's going to be long-haired, short-haired. It's going to be a mystery. Now, in terms of a chug's ability to do lots of exercise, they are sort of a low to moderate type of dog in terms of exercise. So if you're wanting to go for a nice little walk with your dog, a chug can definitely join in with that, but they're definitely not one of these that will want to be out all day every day, and they just won't be able to hack it. They're only a small little dog. Now, in terms of any health problems that a chug can have, the only one that I could really think of was the fact that they have quite a short nose, which can obviously make it hard to breathe for a lot of pugs. So they might inherit this as well in terms of having difficulty breathing or shortness of breath, which we all know that pugs can suffer with. Now, in terms of the personalities of a chug, obviously it completely depends on the dog, but they are known to be very similar to the likes of a Chihuahua and a pug, which are very similar. They're very loving, very young, playful dogs, so a chug is very, very likely to be similar to those. But that is it for this week's video. Thank you all so much for watching. I really do hope you enjoyed this video and learned a little bit more about a new dog breed that I didn't really know existed. So I hope you learned a little bit more about that dog breed. Don't forget to give it a big thumbs up if you enjoyed it. Don't forget to comment down below, and also don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already and you would like to. And I'll see you all next time. Bye.